Welcome back. In this video, we focus on CFR gateway installation. Here are the installation steps to be carried out. Navigate to the folder where the installation files are extracted. Double click on the CFR gateway setup.exe file. Run the CFR gateway setup file as administrator. You can see the CFR gateway welcome wizard. Click Next. Setup wizard to choose the Logilab application is open. Choose either Logilab SDMS or Logilab ELN application to connect with the database. Click Next. Setup wizard to connect with the database is opened. To enter the database credentials, navigate to the SQL Server. Note down the server name, server login, and server password by entering the required credentials. By connecting it, check the database name. Now, close the SQL Server console. Enter the noted credentials in the corresponding fields. Click Next. Choose the Browse directory to navigate to the folder where CFR gateway need to be installed. You can see the selected path is being populated. Select Everyone or just me. Everyone is preferred in multi-user environment. So by default, CFR gateway installed for everyone. Click Next. The Confirm Installation dialog is opened. To confirm the installation, click Next. CFR gateway is getting installed. Wait until the setup completes the installation. On successful installation, click Close to exit from the installation wizard. You can see the CFR gateway shortcut on the desktop. Thanks for watching our video.